love this place where I live. This particular geographic location. But I've grown used to it. Now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, my father would take me with him down to the Bowery. And in the restaurant supply stores, he'd buy shiny steel refrigerators, deadly looking stones. I begged him to take me down to Canal Street, buy me some big dead bullets. He wore a short corduroy jacket. He talked with his hands in his pants pockets. Jangling change. We're riding in his Cadillac. Settle on the radio. My father liked this, and it was wonderful. It was wonderful. He drove through the black neighborhoods of Long Island's North Shore when Elvis was alive. My father was from Brooklyn. The Great Depression left its mark. Picking up coal right off the railroad tracks. Still, hardly had a good word to say about Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Never a child.